Right. And everything should be up. It should be going. Let me do that real quick. All right, hey, it's Joe here again for the 100 Days of Gaming Challenge, in which I play video games for at least an hour each day for 100 days. It's a lot harder than it sounds, as real life tends to make this inconvenient at times. But anyway, the 100 Day Gaming Challenge is to raise awareness for Extra Life. And Extra Life is a charity event that'll take place this year on November 5th into November 6th. It's a 25-hour video game marathon, and the reason it's 25 hours is because the 5th into the 6th is the weekend we roll back from Daylight Savings Time. If there's anything you take from this video before you click off, before you go somewhere else, please visit www.extra-life.org. And that's .org, .org. All right. Moving on. If you like this video, or even if you don't, please consider going to my donation link below and donating a dollar or possibly more, and it'll help me hit my own Extra Life goal. All money goes to the Children's Miracle Network, and all donations are tax deductible. I hope to gain through this at least a dollar for every day that I stream. It'd be great to get more, but at the end of this, even if I only get a dollar each day, I'll have $100 that goes to the Children's Miracle Network to help them with pediatric medical treatment and research. All right, so what am I playing today? Well, same thing I played yesterday, and I'm going to consider it a separate game because it's StarCraft Mass Recall. Yesterday, I played Mass Recall, but I played the original StarCraft portion of Mass Recall. Basically, Mass Recall is a remake of both StarCraft and StarCraft Brood War. Today, I'm going to be playing the Brood War part of it. And being those back in the day, one was the original game, the other was an expansion, I'm going to count it as two separate games. So today, I'll be playing the Brood War campaign. If you would like to know how to get this and install this, I will put a link in the description below. And basically, this is StarCraft 1 and Brood War remade using the StarCraft 2 engine. It's free, and as long as you have StarCraft 2 Heart of the Swarm, you should be able to install and run it. It took me about 20 minutes to set up, and it seems to work well so far. So, let me get my little timer ready. Let me bring this up. Alright, now you should have music and see a moving background. I'm going to really quick reset my Twitch. There it says I'm live. But I should be able to see chat and make sure that video is indeed moving. Oh, there it is. Commercial. Alright, so while that commercial happens, I'm going to go ahead and hit the stand, which I believe is technically the start of the Brood War campaign. So let's hit this. Yep, start campaign. And there will probably be a cutscene. The original cutscenes are in this, as well as some cutscenes they remade in the StarCraft II engine. The original cutscenes look just like they did, and the cutscenes made in engine, at least the ones I've seen, are fine. They're not bad. So here we go. Isolated Protoss based on planet Ire. Waiting for this to load. Is it going to load? Oh, there it goes. There it goes. All right. Press a key. I hit a freaking key. Yes, it's the escape key. Protoss campaign, the stand. Nefarious Zerg Overmind has been destroyed, and the Protoss homeworld of Ire now lies in smoking ruin. As the executor of the remaining Protoss forces, you must now attempt to reunite your beleaguered people and save them from the ravenous Zerg who still roam mindlessly across the blackened fields of Ire. If you've not ever played StarCraft 1 and Brood War, This might be a good way to experience it. I've never finished StarCraft I, so I'm actually going to go back and play through it, you know, via Mass Recall. Oh, the one issue I did find is it will sit on this screen for a really long time. Hitting the escape key and then return a game seems to move it forward.
Greetings, Executor. Though we all grieve for the loss of mighty Tassadar, we must find the resolve to carry on. He sacrificed himself to destroy the Overmind, but many Zerg still rage across our ruined homeworld. Without the Conclave to lead us, or the protection of our great fleets, it seems we must fend for ourselves.
Aldaris is correct, Executor. As we have both seen, the Zerg will not halt their rampage until every last one of us is dead. I suggest that we retreat to our last functional warp gate and travel to where the Zerg cannot follow us.
With all due respect, Zeratul, the Protoss do not run from their enemies. Ire is our homeworld. It is here that we shall make our stand.
Just as your conclave did. They are dead now, Aldaris. Dead because they allowed their pride to blind their reason. Only if we learn from their mistakes can we live to avenge them. Now, Executor, I know of a place where we can find solace. It is Shakuras, the secret homeworld of my people, the Dark Templar.
Your people? We would be seen as tyrants to them. Why would they shelter us?
Have I not pledged myself to your cause? Not all beings are as unforgiving as your lamented conclave, Aldaris.
You are right, of course. Executor, Zeratul shall find us passage to the warp gate. After the gate has been secured, Phoenix and the new Praetor Artanis shall lead our surviving brethren to Shakuras.
Executor, I am Artanis. Though I have only recently been appointed Praetor, you can trust that I will uphold the honor and traditions of the Templar.
We shall see.
Hey, boys. Mind if we tag along? I figure heading anywhere has got to be better than staying here with the Zerg.
Commander Raynor, as ever, your assistance is appreciated. We would be honored if you joined us.
Alright, I don't know if there was a cutscene before this, but I never played the Brood War. I have it, but I never played it. I don't know if there was supposed to be a cutscene before all this, but if there is, it wasn't there. But this is still a work in progress, so not sure if there should have been a cutscene or not, but I would have figured there would have been at the opening. Let's hit start. Actually, yeah. Okay. Guess I have to, Alright, well. We going this way, I guess? I don't know what that is, but...
It will be done. We should destroy these Nidus canals, so as to stem the flow of Zerg reinforcements through them.
Alright,
so be it.
Whoa, buddy. Alright, and then hopefully they can take out, yeah they can if they shoot him enough. Alright, looks like they'll just lay siege to what's left here. Alright. And the Protoss actually have shields before you start cutting into their health. But their units are also very expensive. Alright, so... Oh, we get him? Let's get him. There's... Okay, so let's keep going. Alright, they're gonna... Ooh, ooh. They cut into his health.
We embrace the glory of battle.
Alright. So... Guess let's keep going this way.
So be it.
I've got one guy that's... I mean, his shields are regening, but he's hurt. I don't think he regens his health. A lot of pylons. There wasn't. What the hell?
So be it. I do desire.
Okay. Uh-oh. I have a dragoon going down. I lost a dragoon. My other guy is hurt pretty bad. Okay. All right. Can I get him? Ooh, there's a swarm. Let's hit him. Oh, we can't get him. What is up? Oh, okay, nothing's up that way. I lost a unit, though. I wonder if I can scout with him. Because I believe he is...
Antaro Adun! There is no time to waste! We must join our brethren in battle!
What? Where are they going? What's over here? Nothing. Alright, so we're gonna follow where they went, and, Oh, damn! Wow. Can I take all these guys? Yes, I can. Alright. That's something. Oh, I'm losing a bunch of them. I'm down to... Alright. Alright, he's dead. I've got some units close to death.
We embrace the glory of battle.
Yeah, I've got quite a few that aren't doing so good.
I do this for iron. So be it.
And I... Oh, can I get him? Alright. Oh, well, they can shoot me. And I can't use any of this stuff that I'm coming across. Hey, Zeratul's okay.
I do this for Io.
Oh, okay, I need those. A couple more of those. Anything over here? More dragoons.
It will be done.
Dragoons.
I do this for iron.
Oh, okay. So now I got more of these. Let's go ahead and Alright. Alright. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Back up, buddy! Come on, take him down. Alright, well, it's down. Oh, damn, are you serious? Come on. Alright. I'm hurting, though. I've got a bunch of dragoons. Well, a few. And Jesus.
I do this for iron. It will be done.
Alright.
So be it.
So be it.
And Taro Adun.
Anything over here?
I do this for iron. So be it. It will be done. Your voice.
Come on, come on. I need you guys to survive. Okay, good.
It is good to see more of our brethren on the battlefield.
Yes, it is. Because I needed reinforcement. Oh, what was that? Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Another one? Let me take him. They can see him. They can see him. Come on. What's over here? No idea. I have no idea what that is, but alright. Can I get over there at all? Alright, I don't know how to get up there. But we'll keep going this way. Alright. What happened?
Okay. Taro Adun, Zeratul. This is all that remains of our forces in this province. We have found the location of the warp gate, but there is a sizable Zerg force blocking the way.
Do I build a base? Nope. What is this? Shield batteries. Oh, okay. Alright, so I got some reinforcements, that's good. Alright, so I guess is there anything back here? Nothing hidden?
Taro Adun.
Nope.
I do this for iron.
Oh damn. Kill him, kill him. Is that an Archon?
What guidance?
Yeah, it is. Let me set the Archon to control 3. Zeratul to control 2. Group to control 1.
I do this for
so that I can have, because I believe with the Archon.
Overwhelming.
Oh, I guess I don't have any real special abilities.
You address me.
Oh, okay, that's awesome. They'll regen their shields.
It will be done.
It will be done.
So be it.
Okay.
I do this for iron.
Come on, kill it. Kill it. Uh-oh. Alright, I lost a few there. And he's dead. Alright, I'm hoping there's reinforcements somewhere. Actually, can I go back over to the shield thing for a second? And how are my arc? Well, they're not doing so good. That'll help with any encounters, a little bit anyway.
I do this for ire. So be it. Entaro Adun. It will be done.
Yep, take him. Come on. Come on, you got this. Damn! Oh no! I am losing my army. Oh damn. Come on. Oh, they're falling. They're falling quick. Oh, damn. What's up here? Can I get reinforcements? I hope so. Screwed if not.
It will be done. Entaro Adun.
Oh, maybe this is... Okay.
I do this. Executor, I have located the warp gate. We must hurry and evacuate the Kali survivors before the Zerg return.
Your allies are in battle.
Oh no!
Just worry about getting your people through the gate, Executor.
Where's
Phoenix
the gate?
And I will hang back and protect our flank until everyone is through.
Did I get? I don't know what this. Alright, I guess so. Continue the campaign. Protoss base camp on Chikoris.
Entaro Tassadar, Executor. The survivors from Ire have made it safely through the gate. Yet, amidst the chaos of our retreat, we lost contact with Phoenix and Raynor.
Uh-oh.
I fear that they may have been overrun by the Zerg.
Fear not, Artanis. Phoenix is as stalwart a warrior as I have ever known. And the Terran Raynor has proven himself to be highly resourceful in the past. I for one believe that they made it here safely. But while we wait for word from them, we must reconnoiter the surrounding area and find a suitable location for a more permanent settlement. Once we're situated, we can begin to search for the Dark Templar.
Alright. What happens? I want to check something. So if I hit cancel, it should take me back out to the screen. I can hit this. Alright, yeah, it doesn't look like there's any opening cinematics. If there was, it'd be listed there. Just like it is... Oh, I guess there's nothing saved here either. Odd. Let me check something real quick. If I hit play... Yeah, see, this is, so there is here. How do I get out of this? Because I don't want to... Ah! My curiosity got me. I wanted to see if there was a, cutscene before the thing. Okay. Can I get out of this? Come on. Damn it. Oh, okay. I should be able to hit cancel here. And... Alright, well, there was no... Go back to menu. And... Okay, yeah, there's nothing. So we'll hit play.
Entaro Tassadar, Executor.
The okay, we saw this. Have made it safe. I will just hit start. Sorry for sidetracking a little bit there. Supposed to go. Whatever that is. Establish a base. Oh, wait. I don't see any resources. Am I just supposed to... I don't know where I'm supposed to establish this base. I only have 600. Those aren't crystals. Establish a base. Well, I have to find minerals so I can establish a base.
By your will. For Artanis.
I really...
Entaro Tassadar.
Come on.
Honor guides me.
Yep, honor.
By your will.
Oh, get away, get away, get away.
Executor, there are Zerg on Shakuras. They must have taken control of the warp gate on Ire.
Well, there's a Vespian geyser. Where's crystals? There we go. There are crystals. So now I can take one of these, build warp nexus. Is that what I want? Yes. Hope it is. So, I believe I need to power things with pylons, so I will put it here. And I will need this. And I'm out of money. Or resources, anyway. So now they have to build. And I don't think I can fix their buildings. Okay, so that's there. That's coming. That's coming, and so is Christmas. Alright, that has materialized. Now I need this, and let's get these guys out here in case I need them. I'll hit Control 1. There are Zerg here. Alright, it's almost there. Go. Now I can do this. Of course.
Nera Sculio. Nema. Zera Sculina.
Okay, so it didn't cut through. God. I can't let it cut through the shields.
Alright,
I think we're alright.
Glad I am to see that you've returned home after these many decades.
Oh, I've got
but
some...
the strange guests that have followed you here seem ill-tempered. Well met, my brother. Indeed, these creatures known as the Zerg have no regard for the sanctity of life. Once we have secured this area, I shall tell you everything I know about them in council.
I'm sure the Matriarch will be eager to hear your tale as well.
Where is Zerator?
We have received a transmission from Raynor and Phoenix. They are still alive and are fighting to retake the warp gate on Ire. We must secure the gate on this side without delay.
Oh, damn. Here we go, and I can... What? More pylons? Damn it! Oh, because I have them now. Alright, so let me reappropriate you guys. Over here. Because I'm going to need pylons. How much are pylons? 100. Alright. Forge, armor upgrades, gateway, ground units. Okay. And the shields are regenning. That's good. Here we go. Now you are going to come over here and you're going to do this. And then when you're done there, you can go back over there. And then I will grab two of these guys. Put them to work back over at the Vespian gas refinery. There's the pylon. don't think these guys can repair one another. No, they cannot. Alright. So, let's get... Oh, no. Oh, damn. Alright, so he's... So he has to go over there. He needs... I need one of them to... Because I'm going to need another pylon. Build pylon. Where do I want to put this thing? Here? Oh, wait, for that, I can build, put you over there, and then he can build another pylon. Oh, well, no, actually, yeah, why not? Why not another one? Here. Alright, so I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I will put him to work here. That'll make it 6. And I would like... Get one more. Why are you not doing anything? Are gonna build. Alright, I need you to build. Well, I need a gateway. Okay, here we go. So I can bring in units. No, I don't want you going over. Go here. The gateway. I might as well have him gather minerals while I'm waiting to have enough to build a forge. Can't build anything advanced. Alright. Now I need to borrow him to have him do this. And then another pylon. Go. Okay, they're 100. Let me get some troops first. I'm over here. They're expensive. Two of them. And then that is going to be that, and then this. All right, let's go here. Upgrade weapons, armor, and shields. I want the shields first.
My life for iron.
Okay, there it goes. And then the next 100 I get, I will build another pylon. Actually, two more of these guys. Actually, can they build anything advanced yet? Nope. Oh, but I can get all this now. So I want this. But we'll put this right here.
My life for life.
I can get a proton cannon. Let's put that here. Have him grab minerals while we're waiting. I would like this, definitely. Oh, I have one. Put another one. Cybernetics core. That. That's 100 as well. That, so now my units will be upgraded. There's one proton cannon. Pull back. Yeah, let's. I lost one. I need. There we go. That's working. That's bringing some more units. I need one of these guys. You can put this. Put that. Over here. Nope. Over here. And. In the meantime, I can get one more of these guys. And then another proton cannon.
You have not enough minerals.
Oh, it's 150. Another proton cannon right here. And here. Oh, there it is. So, can I build? Oh, wow. Robotics facility. Okay, so that's Dragoon.
You have not enough minerals.
Do now, but I need another pylon. I need pylons. Oh, Jesus. Wow.
I will comply.
They just cut me down.
use of me.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I don't have air units. Fantastic. All right. Well, this is fun. Sacred Learner contains leg enhancement upgrade for zealots. That. So now let me go back. Let me get a couple more of these. One here. And then maybe one more here. And then in the meantime, how much are these guys? Two more. One, two. Using my zealots. What I need is I need a shield thing over here. And I need zealots. Bad. So I could have robotics facility. No idea what this does, but all right. I'll put it over here. Him to work over here. I need Citadel and a Stargate, which I guess you can build a Stargate over here. That's cooking. Let me get one more of these. Come on. Nope. And then a Citadel of a Dune. Damn it. I lost a lot. Well,
upgrade complete.
What is this? Build a shuttle. So that was pointless because I can't. I want to use air weapons. I should probably click over here. Grab that. Another one of these guys.
Mineral field depleted.
Of course. Go see what we're dealing with.
Chaos. Urak Ilamar. It will be done. Acknowledged.
There is no sign of Phoenix or Rainer. They must still be on Ire.
Okay. I'm gonna have to bring him over here because stuff is about to go down. Because I'm willing to bet they're coming this way. Tearing through them. They are tearing through them. They literally just tear right through me. It's not down here I want to go.
Upgrade complete.
Do I have enough for more fighters? Yes, I do. Come on. Give me some more. Go.
Snap my life for mine. Urak Ilamar.
That's it? That's all it does? That is pathetic. Come on. There. Wow. This is pretty hard. Like, they just wiped me out. They literally just wipe me out every time. That is crazy. They literally just throw zerglings at me. How much for this thing? Hey, give me one of these. Another one of these.
Upgrade complete.
I Look at this. Fantastic.
Acknowledged. Standing by.
Well, might as well go down this way with these guys because there's nothing else I can do. Fuck. They're just gonna keep wiping me out. So I can get another one of these. We can grab this and this. And
awaiting command. Teleport successful. Contact.
Here, and it's gonna take forever.
Acknowledged. Cool rock.
Where the hell is this?
I have returned. It will be done. Chaos. Urak Ilamar.
Okay, so let's grab more. Oh, Jesus.
Standing by. It will be done. Contact. Standing by.
Okay. Get out. Let's send another wave.
Awaiting command.
Okay, so now they're going after that. Now got that, another one, and another one. And while they're doing that, why? Oh, Jesus. Well, I guess we're rushing. Okay, so I gotta keep going here. The 1-2 and 1-2. Okay, well, that wiped that out. So now go over here. It's a huge frickin' base. It's huge. And that's a spore tower, I think. Of course it is. That's rough. Well, that figures. So now let me build a bunch of these.
Awaiting command. Rock
Ilamar. Jesus. Rock. Bunch of them.
Acknowledged. Rock Ilamar.
That's sad that all I'm literally doing is taking pot shots. I am horrible at this game. That's a spawning pool.
Mineral field depleted.
Well, that's rough. Oh, Christ. Well, I guess I could always go over there, but that's right in where the Zerg are. This is it. I'm probably gonna lose. Yep. Bring him back, bring him back, bring him back to the shield generators. Go. You guys are the last guys I've got. So it's all or nothing.
For vengeance. Initiated.
Okay, so now I need you guys to get over here. And I'm gonna push you guys. There's nowhere to go, is there? Nope. Nope. I don't even have enough to build anything. Well, we're gonna try this, I guess. You guys are gonna have to mine and bring it all the way back. I don't know why the Zerg are so tough. Come on, you bitch. They're like... Yep, that's about it. That's all she wrote right there. Yep. Yep, that's it. I need how much to build a thing? 400. Yep, I'm done. Yep. Well, I don't even know why I'm doing this, because I can't. I messed this up. Alright, well, this is a good place to end anyway, because it's an hour and 12 minutes. Well, I clearly suck at this game. But, there they go. Yep, there they go. They're going to just destroy my base. Yep, we'll get it go. Can I save another one of you guys? Nope. See, I probably should have went and expanded sooner, but... Once they destroy that, there's nothing I can do. I could have expanded there or there. Stop it as my base gets destroyed. Alright, well, once again, my name's Joe, and if you liked this video, or even if you didn't, please consider going to my link below and donating a dollar. Money goes to a great charity, all donations are tax deductible. And this was StarCraft Mass Recall, the Brood War campaign, and that's all I got for you. Bye.